Hello everyone, what is up? Eli? Eli? Currently waiting on Mr. Eli so that we can go on our hike. Today we're going to Sutton Trails, which is just like a cute little like hiking trail in my town. So we're just gonna, you know, explore, have some adventure time. And I thought, well, what better day than the vlog? Since this is gonna be quite a struggle, we're gonna attempt to put my dog's leash on. And if you have big dogs, you know how exhausting this process might be. So stay tuned. Hopefully you're still gonna be watching.
One eternity later.
Alrighty. And the most handy thing about this leash is that it has the waistband. As you can see, it will be helpful in the near future. And when I'm saying near future, I am saying here. What's up? We're at the trails, so why don't you come on this wonderful hike? Also, this is what happens when you hike with a large dog. Ah. Oh my god, it's blowing up. The struggle is real, guys. Sorry for this earthquake of a footage. That's the trail start, but that's also the trail start. I usually start over there, so let's start over here this time, and then we can finish over there. Just fine there, bud. Ooh, we could discover this off-road trail. What do you say, Eli? Oh. Also, you're gonna notice that I'm like turning around constantly, like the camera's like doing a full 360. Yeah, sorry for the inconvenience, but I'm actually apologizing for this guy right here because he's the one that's making me doing that full 360 for twisting the leash around my waist 1,000 times. Oh. Yep. Wow. Amazing. Once we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself, and realign yourself with the... We're actually going off trail here. I found this cute little trail, like a cutoff, I guess. And it goes to another trail. So I thought that was pretty cool. And this tree looks cool too. Berries. This is actually gonna be a challenge. I'm taking me where my dog wants to go. And this is gonna be a little scary. So, I actually think this is kind of fun. I've never done this before. Take me where my dog wants to go. This is where you want to go. There's no trail here, except maybe for you. Okay. This is a no-go. I cannot cross through here. Oh my god. I should just put a GoPro on my dog next time. I don't wanna wait no more. Let me turn behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating on a lake. As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay. Don't pass space. Space makes me sad. Cause space. Continuing our voyage out into the unknown. Oh, there's thorns there. Oh my, Eli! Oh my gosh, Eli. So it just leads out into this cool graveled area. Nicely man-made. Don't you just love hearing the traffic during your nature walk?
Kinda do a 360, but Eli and I
have this little interview time, and we'd like to tell you that our hike is actually, it's really beautiful, as always. Nature's always so beautiful. Right, Eli? Thumbnail. Wait, we have to make a thumbnail. We have to make a thumbnail. Update. Currently, my nose is getting a little runny, but it's okay. My lips are pretty chapped. I need some chapstick. This nature walk's going pretty great so far. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms. And it don't really matter where we stay. Cause babe, space makes me sad. Cause space makes me sad. Space makes me sad. Hey, Eli, you want to come over here? Come on. Look at this cool trail. Walk it. Do something. Have fun. Be a dog. Do you not want to go here? He's turning around. He's like, he's so unsure. Come on, let's go. It'll be okay. Promise. Trust. Just don't do that. Exactly what I was not wanting you to do. Okay, let's go. Don't worry, I got you, buddy. Oh, this is cute. Okay. Anyways. Another secret trail. The amount of secret trails I've actually found on this hike. Okay, that's actually spectacular. Look at that. That's pretty. Okay. This is pretty nice. Eli, come on. Come on, listen, Eli. Come on. Wow. Beautiful. Come on, Eli. I think we got ourselves a city dog. He's kind of scared to go into the unknown. You're so cute, Eli. Come on. It's okay. It's okay, Eli. It's okay. What? What's wrong?
Little did I know in this moment that he would run away from me forever. Just kidding. He didn't really run away from me forever. Just wait till the end.
He's so scared. Don't know why he's so scared. It's literally not that big of a deal. Come on. It's okay. Okay, Eli. And we have ourselves a runaway. Eli! Eli! So he ran away, but I wasn't too worried about it because he always comes back. So I just came back to my car. I figured he would just meet me here. And voila, he is here. What do you have to say for yourself, buddy? That's right, shut up. Speak until you're spoken to. That's how I like to keep me. I'm just kidding. Thanks for watching, guys. That was a really interesting hike. I thought it was really interesting, didn't you? Yeah, he's actually, I think he's a little bit mad at me because I insisted we kept going towards the lake shore area, and I guess he didn't want to, so it was kind of my fault he ran away, but I don't know. I think some food will make up for it later. All right, thanks guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye.